show you the 12s times table trick. As you can see, I have my 12s facts written down the paper. Now, I'm going to write the numbers 1 through 14 on the left-hand side, skipping the numbers 5 and 11, like this. All right, all done with that side. Now for the numbers on the right, or my ones place, I'm gonna write the digits 2, 4, 6, 8, and 0, and repeat them until I get to the end. And there you have it, your 12s times tables. See you next time, bye.